Now they are sampling the lava that entered the cemetery of Las Manchas.